having a problem with light for filming, so I decided to cater to the camera rather than fly the plane for the wind conditions. I didn't think it out well enough, and in the end it almost cost me some serious money. Normally, I would land this particular kind of beach in a turn to match the camber of the beach. It was really too steep to hydroplane onto safely. My wing ends up just barely clearing the high bank, and I'm feet away from being out of room when I finally get stopped.